Hello everyone, Johan van johanpersijn.com. We are here in Tordela. Here is Spain de Pyrenees. I like to see we set the goal to walk in the national park of Tordela. And we did it with our little girl, Helena, and with Frida, with my wife. We are setting the intention to reach a goal to walk as long as possible in this area. It's not so difficult, but my girl of 4 years old is the only girl I saw who did it on her own. She did it because we motivated her to do it. We set an example, and we did it step by step. Now, that's the way how it works to develop yourself and to reach and achieve unbelievable great goals. And you do it step by step, and you don't stop to motivate yourself. And every time you have finished the deadline, when you have reached a certain target, you rest a little bit, and you praise yourself, and also you make a little party. You make a little party here near the river, cooling down our feet. And that's what you have to do. When you have expanded yourself, you can be very happy, and you don't do it alone. We see a lot of people here, and say hola. Hola means good day. You can say buenos dias in Spain. Buenos dias to you, everybody you're watching now. And that's because this is my environment of people who like to do foreigners. It's very pleasant also for little girls, because you can say to everyone, hola, or like my son, who was 7 years old, he said, ugh. Bye from Tordela, bye from these models in the Pyrenees. Watch and look how beautiful it is. And come to here if you have the possibility, because this is one of the most beautiful type of things. Bye bye, see you next time in the next video. Have a nice day. Thank you.